Vitaly, who hails from St. Louis, Missouri, put one right to Justin Peters, getting him into the game. Beagle drifting wide. Jay Beagle accelerates, throws it right to Dubnyk, and he'll hold. Shots on goal unofficially are one apiece. Ward hops out of the pack, crisscrossing with Nicholas Backstrom. On top for Orpik, towards the cage. Dubnyk finds it in his knees. Two whacks for Ward, and Dubnyk will cover. Niskanen on for Alsner. This particular rear guard for Washington, tough night in the stat sheet an evening ago. Arizona in possession. Dave Tippett on a line change for Arizona. Schmidt on the long stretch, manages to get it to Kuznetsov onside. He fires, a stick save for Dubnyk.
Yeah, Dubnyk made sure on their power play.
They're able to make really good plays in tight spaces, sort of like that. Yandel closing. Ekman-Larsson fires, stop, rebound, off the inside. Pumped in there by Vermette, they're going to count it. Antoine Vermette says it's a good goal, and the officials agree. He buries it into the goal cam. It makes no move at all of the net.
And there it is, and then the pipe and out. Goal cam, pipe and out, and he had his arms up immediately. Right side of the screen, here it comes. And there it is, right off our camera, and outside the pipe, and out she goes. The power play has struck here in the first by Arizona. 1-0. By the way, was riding an 8-game winless streak, their longest in franchise history.
Backstrom feeds for Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin turns, swivels one towards the cage. Score! Makarov in front, and this game is tied.
It's a hunk of that. Here's a good slow-mo on Comcast Sportsnet. Notice the puck low, then high. It ramps up on Wilson's stick. Wilson's got his first, and he's tied it up nicely against Arizona.
Weren't you and I just talking in the press room about Tom Wilson playing on a line south of the goal line? McCulloch off for Korpikoski in tight quarters. Gagne didn't get it clear. Great shift here. Backstrom chisels to the front. Score! John Carlson!
Play by Wilson, keeping the play alive. And then Backstrom, a wonderful setup, an even better finish by Carlson coming in. But how about the sauce on that? And then the finish like a forward under the bar against Dubnyk as he went down a little bit early.
Faceoff story now level at 6 apiece between these two. Arizona in the visiting white uniforms. Caps with the last two goals on the board, Tom Wilson and John Carlson. This is Shane Doan busting to the cage, stopped by Peters. Caught there defensively by Michael Stone. Snapshot on the way, deflector. Dubnyk got in front of that. Off. Latta going to square off with BJ Crombie.
That's a good bout. That's a heavy waiter. Crombie in and out of the lineup. He's their tough guy now without Bissonnette in the lineup.
Round and round they go. Linesman giving them a long leash.
Yeah, they are. They're just about ready to stop, and now they just say, you know what? Let us keep going.
That's enough. Johansson on the interchange. Backstrom with Brouwer inside. Green for Ovechkin. Score! Alex Ovechkin.
Short side. Dubnyk's a big goaltender. He's even in pretty good position there, and you can see the defenseman getting the heck out of the way. He's trying to block it. That's Connor Murphy. He doesn't get there in time, and it goes past.
Bodker hands it along for Gagne. Gagne, sharp angle, rejected by Peters. Yandel will keep it in towards a goal. Gagne, the doorstep, and he had a glorious chance there. The puck was rolling on him.
And
Hanzel below the goal line there, bumped by Green. We're underway in period two. Shots on goal, 14-12, favor the Caps. Long drive, Justin Peters makes the stop. Hodgman there looking for the rebound. His centering pass collected. Yandel moves it down the dasher to Bodker. Cross rink to an open Gagne. Gagne from the sharp angle. Peters makes the stop. Rebound was neatly collected by Mike Green.
What happens when you're a scratch?
Long wrister turned away. Korpikoski beaten there by Peters. At a point position, Summers will switch it. Stone will fire and score. a bullet from Mike Stone.
And within one, here it is, four guys on the ice. The other guy will be coming out of the box shortly, and then there's the blast, and just past the blocker of Peters in net for the Caps here tonight. Here it is, one more look, and there it is, right past with Gagne. A little bit of trouble in front, but a sharp angle shot that
turns. Looks for reinforcements. Schmidt getting up into the play. Nate Schmidt, two goals last year, both at even strength. Green fires, that's wide. Kuznetsov from the sharp angle, and Dubnyk got back in time. Kuznetsov one-hands it as Kuznetsov roars back through center and lobs ahead for a hard-charging Troy Brouwer. On the overlap, Kuznetsov. Brouwer once more, and Dubnyk will cover.
Yeah, and what happened on a nice
cycle? Backstrom feeds. Ovechkin waits for Backstrom. Doesn't let it go. Green, Ovechkin. Looks like a power play. Green settles, Ovechkin fires, and Dubnyk makes the save.
On the ice, hardly skating.
Green with a wrister, jabbed down by Dubnyk. Brouwer's backhand was blocked twice by Stone.
Now they're just going to stand around because they have no energy.
Green closing, fine save, Dubnyk, and he traps it on his blocker glove for the whistle. Hope he's sitting this one out. All of those games happily on Comcast Sportsnet and CSN Plus. Justin Peters sprawling to get back to the post to deny Antoine Vermette.
Antoine Vermette, a heavy hit on the referee to
Met for Yandel. To the front, Bodker. Bodker's backhand wide of the goal, 8 seconds left. Antoine Vermette feeds. Shane Doan fires and scores. Shane Doan has tied it late in period two.
They've been hanging around all game. Doan, the veteran. Look at him step out. Waste no time. Peters down, covering the lower part of the net. And that is a goal scorer's goal. And Shane Doan, throughout his career, has been known for that.
Deflected down and wide of Devan Dubnyk in the cage for Arizona. Backstrom settles, fires. Dubnyk gets the glove on that. Didn't field it. Couldn't corral it. But Vermette golfs the puck all the way. Prokoski takes it, dumps it hard around. John Carlson, a beautiful goal back in the first period. Washington had all three in that frame. Right to the doorstep. In tight, they score. Gagne with a finish upstairs.
Very similar. Gagne in tight, Joe. Goes down just a little bit and puts it right over the right shoulder at Peters. And just like that, Arizona has a lead in this hockey game for the second time. They don't have a lot of firepower. You know, they're that type of team, Joe, that if they don't get good goaltending, whether it's Dubnyk or Smith, they're not going to win many games.
Doan, dangerous, fires and scores. Shane Doan makes it a two-goal lead.
To boot, here it is down low. Alex gets it, mishandles, tries to go rink wide. It's ripped off. It'll be an unassisted goal. And that's the eighth giveaway for the Caps in this hockey game, and that one's going to cost them. Shane Doan picks it up. It'll be unassisted. The game from behind too much last night. Well, it's sort of been back and forth in this game where the Caps have chased. Now Arizona chased. Now they got the lead. Now the Caps have to chase.
Whoa! Justin Peters just in the nick of time there as Tobias Reeder gunned one wide.
Pretty impressive.
That's a good month and a half for a couple of people.
How would that be? 8 points in a game.
Backstrom with three assists. Sends in Kuznetsov. Works in to his backhand. Denied by Dubnyk.
Try to open up his pads and slip it five wide.
Great pass. Dubnyk, a better save on Ovechkin. Two on one, jailbreak the other way. Doan and Reeder. Reeder walks in, fires and scores. His first NHL marker.
48, and this is a goal scorer's goal. Great block, great save, and here they come. Doan's going to set him up on a beautiful pass, and his speed comes in, and he just rifles it past Peters. A goal scorer's goal on a jailbreak, and this does not...
Carlson. Keep it hot on the outside. Less than two to go in the third. Ovechkin waits. Snap pass, deflection, score!
And here we'll take a look. Wilson taking a beating in front. Look at Ward. He's in the high area. And Ovi's just going to throw one in. And it goes off the skate of the defenseman past the goaltender. In pretty decent coverage. Summers gets the puck right off his skate. That puck's probably going wide there. And Wardo gets a nice bounce, as do the Caps, off the left foot of Summers, the defenseman.
Mark it down at 18:07.
That's double foot, right?
Yeah.
Goalie and the defense.
Johansson, stick checked. Ekman Larson there. Brower looking for Ovechkin. Snapshot, a sizzler, wide rebound, score! Troy Brower, the Caps are not done yet.
And the Caps get another bounce. They had Wordle, and they have this one. Look at wide, comes right to Brower before the defenseman can recover. And notice,
Nick, a save, 6 seconds to go. They jam for it back behind the goal. It's loose in front. Ovechkin takes it. Alex Ovechkin towards the cage, it's too high, and Arizona celebrates a 6-5 win at the end of the road trip.